Yeah, I don't know. Who's the hardest top laner for you to play against?
Either Fudge or Huni. Probably Fudge and Blabber together. I think like pure 1v1 it would be Huni, and then like top side 2v2 or 3v3 it would be C9. Yeah, pretty much that actually. Everyone else is kind of just not like too scary. Nothing too special, I feel. But those two, the TSM and C9 top side, they are not bad. They can be good.
Yeah.
Maybe, I don't know, someday last split in spring, I thought he was actually pretty bad in spring. But they're doing well now in summer.